blue ties his Hogu, bottom up his Hogu, and it's very loose because he takes the string here and then goes back up. Cheating, I think. So it's always too much movement. You can do that? I don't think you should do it in this competition. Every match he's done this. Well, he did in the last match. I didn't notice before. See, the thing comes straight to the bottom and then goes back up. It's too loose. No, it was round two with 10 seconds, yeah. Match number 4, 5, 4, 3. Oh dear. Make me nervous when you make your notes.